on, guys? Welcome, Morton Lomi. Welcome to another music reaction review here on the channel. If you're excited for this one, make sure you hit that like button down below. Comment down below. Let me know what you want me to react to next. And please consider subscribing if you're new. We are back to Nemo Fila here on the channel. It is Hypnosis, the song. Looking forward to this. Been doing back-to-back songs of bands that I like that I don't react to as much on this channel that I need to do more of, and I've been enjoying it. I just listened to a Love Bite song, and now we're on to Nemo Fila. I did Hanabi earlier. Just awesome experience so far. Hit play. See if this one lives up to the rest of them. So far, the music video is giving me, like, Tool vibes. Nope, I take it back. This is not Tool. The audio quality is not very loud. That's interesting. Kind of has a Middle Eastern feel to it. There she is. I was wondering if she was gonna do that at all in this song. Their pants in this video are making me think of like Jinko jeans back in the day. I love choking on air. I was about to say, it's definitely like a Middle Eastern, almost kind of like Indian music type vibe to this in the verses. And I only know that because I spent so much time in Indian restaurants because I love Indian food. Just the inflection she's putting on certain parts of the song. Yeah, very Indian style singing there. I could be wrong, but you guys will let me know in the comments. That's what I'm getting out of it. I think this is like the fourth song I've heard by this band. It's not going up there. Like the last song I heard, I can't remember what it was called, but they were like on this like almost like diving board thing in the middle. I don't know, in a music video. I like that one a lot. This one isn't quite as good as that one, but I not to say I didn't enjoy it. I am enjoying this band overall. Let me know, guys, what you think of this, if you agree with my kind of assessment with the different cultural aspects that they're using for this song. Other than that, though, guys, I hope you have a good one, and I will see